What's up guys, it's FunnyTubeFunnyGaming and I'm finally recording on my own tablet again. So I figured it out. And let's just say when I was rebooting my tablet, we must have pressed something that made it so I couldn't upload a video. I really don't know, but we'll play Minecraft. That is really good. But anyway, guys, I just want to talk about Green Steve and all them. If you play Minecraft, then probably know what he is. He's just, if you don't, well, you're about to find out. Green Steve is basically, if you know what Hero Brian is, then Green Steve's basically the same way. One sec. Okay, something was going on outside. Okay, so we are going to name this one Green Steve. You guys can't see it right now, but once I'm... Okay, in the seed... I don't know. Hang on, let me go back to the notes. Okay, guys, I figured it out. It's hashtag. It's number sign, 008000. I said right there. Oh, I think guys, it's kind of blurry, but I think I got it the best I can.
Pete, do you feel bad for that guy?
Freak, I'm making a video. But yes, I do. So we are loading up the world right now. You guys can kind of see. I don't think you guys can see completely. But when I open my tab, you guys will see that no one's on with me. And someone is my obese slave, which he doesn't have the green Steve skin, does he, Drake? And Green Steve will probably be with me the whole time. I mean, Slave will probably be with me the whole time, so yeah. Slave doesn't like to be on my side, usually. And this is easy mode, because I made one old mode, I put the code in, and I made another one, put the wrong. And finally, I found the right code. So let's get hunting. Okay, this is the place to spawn if you're hunting Green Steve. I know that because that's what every YouTuber has spawn I've watched do it. So I know I'm in the right biome. Yeah, it's definitely the right biome. But my question is, why don't I see? I have to be king.
Why don't you see what?
Yeah, because I might have to go find his cake property. But yeah, anyways, no one's on, okay? You just saw my tab. There's a cave. I don't feel like going in the cave. Yeah, I need somebody to remove. It's kind of creepy. Yeah, once again, I don't like killing up with this guy, but I just do it for fun. But yeah, I don't like it. Because it's kind of creepy if you think about hunting an entity, Green Steve. Kind of scary, you know? Like, I just don't like doing it sometimes. I'm going to show my tablet. But 10, because I thought it was, but it's only, it's at 59.
How's yours at 59?
What do you mean now? Oh, because I haven't been on as long. Which was that?
13 or so?
Yeah, because you didn't show yours.
What?
You didn't show
yours. Oh, yeah, mine was at 69. So I didn't, 62, so I didn't charge it.
Yeah, that's why I mean, it does. Yeah, guys, that's pretty creepy if I do say myself. But, like, I can't get the whole squad in here. Because if I do the fight, all I know is Slave will join and won't fight. Like, but he might join. Yay, Slave is in! He does not know anything about what we're doing right now. Oh, that's dangerous. That was very dangerous. What if I just fell in a vein? What? What?
Guys, I gotta go to my church thing.
Okay.
Bye, Caleb.
Hi, Mommy.
I love you, guys.
Love you.
I gotta go. Love you.
Hey, Mom.
What?
Tow truck's there.
It is?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah, I'm back. Sorry, someone was going on in front. Someone's truck ran out of batteries and a tow truck just got there. Just Slave, like I said, Slave does not know what to do. Ooh, this looks scary. Come on, I think we found ourselves a good cave Slave. Come on. Oh, no. Oh. Ah, creeper! Those are always signs of Green Steve, especially when they're that close to spawn. Ah! Green Steve's in our world, definitely. There's no joke about it. Ah. Okay, so I'm going to tell Slave maybe once we find Green Steve's property with him, because he'll be like so confused. He'll say, what? And he'll text me, just watch it. So we need to craft stuff. I'm getting crafty. Oh, he's going down. To attack them. Yeah. Spam click, spam click. Let me know. Me and Slade probably won't see him because we're not paying attention. We're just having some fun. So yeah, let me know if you do see.
And that. Guys, if you see a hidden emerald block that has a sign on it, tell us in the comments down below.
I said Slade on accident. Sorry.
Cause that is a hint for Green Steve. Cause we watched a video of Ona and Sharkboy doing it. They kept on finding lots of emerald blocks that said where to go. And it leads you to death. And if you ever find it, don't go there. Cause it gives you Green Steve's white diamond armored minions. They have diamond armor. Like gold or something.
He's not lying either. I'm not lying, that's happened to me, I'm pretty sure. It's only those with heal brain. Remember a long time ago when I had Emily Rupp instead of this? Remember, I was hunting heal brain one day, and I found his cave, I guess, because there were some pictures. Okay.
And if you find lava and something like green, or like a sign that has, like, lava, like lots of lava, the sign next to it, that's not a good sign either. ASAP.
Yeah, but the thing is, if you find all green creatures like zombies, slimes, and creepers, it's also a sign.
If you find lava and find one creeper, one slime, and one zombie, just get out of cave, because that's green, a sign, that's definitely a sign of Green Steve.
I don't know, we just found
it. And then if you see all, like, kind of green blocks.
Oh, by the way, guys. Drake, I'm going to take over for a sec. I have my game all the way up.
So we can hear.
Whoa! What was our luck? What is our luck? Okay, guys, so. Anyways, what I was saying, sorry, I got really surprised. I've never found this one in this early in a survival world. I have a game all the way up, and sometimes I miss stuff that other people could see. So if you see Green Steve, let us know in the comments. Me, because Drake's playing his tab, so he won't be paying attention that much.
No, I can still hear if I turn this all the way down.
But... Oh, I thought that was Drake.
Pass goes behind you.
What?
There's lava. And then... Do you see how that water is not going that way?
That can happen. Anyways, Green Steve is an entity, like I was explaining earlier. Green Steve,
that is not normal.
Yeah, it is.
No, it isn't. If there's lava under it, it's normal. Open the
it's
door.
I think these are one of the abandoned mine shafts that were just not connected. Me and my friend Smiley found one of those the other day. The horrible wicked shaft. Sure. We finally found the info, though. I found it. 2 hours later, no joke. Like 2 hours into Drake. It took us like 2 hours, for me to 2 hours just to find the info to write.
Yeah. But you guys didn't have enough.
Yeah, we didn't. We were low on three.
No, you were low on one. Because it had two. How much do you need?
Oh! I was almost filling that.
How much eye vendors do you need?
Need 10.
No?
No.
There's three on each side.
12.
You need 12.
Okay, I'm not going to use my sword. Because I'm going to kill Slab.
And you had 9, and there's 2 already there, and you needed 1 more. So that you had, there was 11 there.
So guys, real quick, before I get distracted again, me, like I said, look, if I look at tab, no one else is in the game but me and Slave. And I am a game all the way up, but I don't pay attention to stuff. So I might miss Green Steve, but I really don't know. It's all above us. What is? What in the world? Hey, Slab! Slave! Look up! Look! There it is! There it is!
There it is! Yeah,
there it is! Anyways, guys. I don't know if Slab has a YouTube channel. Should I tell him? Guys, I'm going to have to end the video here. If you want, I'm going to make a part 2 in 10, in about 2 minutes. I can't go up my videos over within 15 minutes, and it's already been 13. See you guys in the next video. Bye!